Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Please welcome our visitor,
West Bromwich Albion, in this game today against Tottenham.
Two teams high up in the table, a chance for one of them, if they can get a win today, to push on and maybe challenge the really top teams in this division.
Tottenham hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Manchester City.
Yeah, cracking performance, and 1-3-1, but probably won't have it all the wrong way here. I think they'll get a draw.
Number 24, Darren Fletcher. Number 5,
good defending. It's always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
Number 7, James Morrison.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal. Mark Wilson starts with Johnny Evans as the centre-backs. And Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. Today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembele starts looking to continue his great form in midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front. 2015-2016, Spurs actually finished third in the Premier League. Their best finish in the top division since 1963. Could have been even better, couldn't it?
Yeah, it could. I mean, they say the table doesn't lie, but I think on this occasion, maybe it did. Even as an Arsenal man, I'd say Tottenham were the better team during the course of the campaign, but they just fell away at the end.
Anthony Taylor is the man in charge of the game today. So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Fletcher. Jakob. Into the attacking third. Strong challenge. Eriksen. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. Very good stop here. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. So the corner to come. Very fine working goal. Just a minute or two ago from Ben Foster.
That was top class.
And he's headed it goalwards. Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he? And the ball broke for him.
Yeah, I think that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. And here's the header. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. And there's the interception. Attacking now. Good, strong tackle. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
Christian Eriksen. Looking good, this move.
Gonna try one now.
Neil. Dembele. Victor Wanyama. There's some potential in this move.
The Albion man has been deemed to have fouled. That's a free kick against West Brom.
In quickly. And Phillips.
Advantage rule played for Spurs.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that's not even close.
Possession given away once more.
Dele Alli. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, and he could get away here.
And shoots!
Oh, he was away. Alani was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Held off the defender with some good touches here. Neil. James Morrison. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Could be dangerous. Free kick given against West Bromwich Albion. He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Beat the wall here. It's Chadley. He's awarded the free kick. Here's Alli. The added time is 4 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes on the time.
Dawson. Out of danger there with that clearance. Danny Rose. Wanyama! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Very well matched first half, very enjoyable, and
the visitors, well, they are level at half-time, but that normally rock-solid defence has been rocky.
Yep, goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
Everything set for the second half. Dele Alli. The Albion man has been deemed to have fouled. That's a free kick against West Brom. We have got an issue of discipline in this game. One team are in serious trouble of ending with three or four players sent off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's behind it, but they looked an angry team from the start and piling into challenges.
Fist away by the keeper, guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Dele Alli. Good strong tackle. Note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. West Bromwich Albion, they'll be facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
And he's met it with his head. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. They've linked up well.
The shot's on!
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He's moving really awkwardly at the moment and feeling the base of his spine. Looks like he may have taken an accidental blow to the bottom of his back.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on, and thanks for that, Jeff.
And now the shot!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8.
Dembele. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Very good passing from this team.
To put them in front, he's kept it out.
Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Kieran Trippier. Dembele.
And here's the shot. Very good stop here.
Simple save for Foster in goal. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
And Phillips. Well, they're in a good position here. That's cut out. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's lost the ball. Janssen. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well.
promising build-up until that challenge. Substitute ready for Tottenham Hotspur. Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about the next game, Alan?
Well, West Bromwich Albion goals against Liverpool. And they fought pretty hard, but haven't hit top gear, so I think they'll be fairly pleased if this finishes level.
Double substitution for Tottenham Hotspur coming off the bench. Number 20, Gary Allen. And number 8, Thomas Lemar. Coming onto the pitch. Number 7, Lemar Tain.
84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. James Morrison. Comes in strongly. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Livermore. West Brom want to make a change. Jakob. Looking to play. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. On the attack here. Good strong tackle. Good play. But they've lost a ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And there we are, there goes the final whistle from the referee, and the game has finished goalless at 0-0. What about this as a draw, Alan? Lots of attempts from one team.
Well, there wasn't a lack of chances created, Martin, was there? But on the day, they couldn't take them, and the strikers particularly would be disappointed.
Stock in trade for the visiting team, although they didn't manage a goal themselves. But the defence, top class.
Yeah, nightmare to play against because all 11 players put in the shift to protect their goal.